It is a very big tradition in the Vietnamese community.
We have the Chinese New Year celebration fair that Barnard hosts each and every year in honor of the Chinese New Year.
Today we have a lot of performances that are going on. The lion dance just happened. We've got a lot of different performers here. There's a lot of different types and styles of martial arts that are going to be showcased.
Here in the very diverse community in the heart of City High, we wanted to embrace all the culture, and we want to teach our children, learn about each other's culture so that we can respect and live in peace.
There's a big Chinese population in San Diego. We got Cantonese speakers, we have Mandarin speakers, we have China, Taiwanese, and everyone celebrates Chinese New Year at the same time.
As a parent, what I love to see is just the kids growing, you know, throughout the year. It's hard to understand what your child is really learning until you get to come to a fair like this or the performances yesterday, and then you really see your children learning the language and the culture. That to me is the fun part.
So, ngày hôm nay là ngày Tết tổ chức tại trường Rosa Parks, và năm nay chúng ta ăn mừng Tết Canh Tý 2020. Các em học sinh ở đây đã tập dượt rất là nhiều để mà có những cái vũ điệu trong ngày xuân để gửi đến tất cả phụ huynh và quan khách trong những cái bộ đồ mà em mặc. Những các em học sinh mặc những bộ đồ rất là đặc sắc, và những cái bộ đồ của em là tượng trưng cho cái biểu tượng của dân tộc Việt Nam, văn hóa Việt Nam trong ngày Tết Việt Nam ngày hôm nay.
I studied Mandarin myself, and I was really excited to have a school that specializes in Mandarin for my child.
It was so much fun to see them all speaking Mandarin, and you know, parents were excited to finally see their kids speaking the language and knowing how to say some things.